We are talking about MYOB Premier Accounting for Windows, and we are in the sample data set known as Widgets and Company. This is the Command Center, and in the Command Center we have access to our accounts, our banking, our sales, time billing, purchases, payroll, inventory, and our card file, which contains vendors, clients, employees, and other lists. Today we'll focus on accounts in the Command Center, and we'll look at the account list, or otherwise known as the chart of accounts. In the chart of accounts, depending on the type of company you have, can be set up in different ways. You can have subcategories, such as cash on hand. You can have different checking accounts, payroll accounts, petty cash, and undeposited funds. If you want to move a particular account up one level or down one level, simply highlight the account you want to move, and you can make it move down, or you can make it move up, depending on if you want to subtotal it under a particular category. You will notice here in this linked column, these accounts are actually linked, meaning that if we click on one of these, we can actually go to where the linked account is. In this case, amounts withheld, and it goes to the linked account in the payroll linked account section, known as employer payroll tax expense, 65130. So this is the default employer expense account when payroll is run. Close out of the account list, we go to transfer money. And transfer money is the most efficient and simplest way to transfer money between bank accounts in the same company. So simply click on the money, transfer money from checking account you want to take the money out of, and transfer money to account that you want to put the money into, and put an amount here and any kind of memo you would like. And what this will allow you to do is, within each of these accounts, when you reconcile the account, one of them will show a transfer out and one of them will show a transfer in. So it keeps the reconciliation process accurate for both accounts. And it's a lot simpler than doing a journal entry, and it's the recommended approach.